Are you ready for the first ever Metro Royale esports competition? Mark your calendars for October 20th. The world will witness the 2024 PUBG Mobile Metro Royale Clash. Central Asia versus Southeast Asia in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. In this thrilling competition, six teams will compete, three from Southeast Asia and three from Central Asia, with the last team qualifying from the PMNC Uzbekistan Metro Royale Grand Finals on October 19th. These six elite teams will battle it out across six intense matches. Teams will be able to acquire scores based on two values, loot value and eliminations. Each elimination will grant the team a massive 300,000 points. The team with the highest total score at the end will be the ultimate champion of the 2024 PUBG Mobile Metro Royale Clash. Four different maps will be played during this competition, and each map will last 20 minutes. The four maps will be Old Blockade Zone, Misty Port, Arctic Base, and Zombie Uprising for the final two matches. And to make competition even more exciting, we're throwing in a special twist. Every 5 minutes during each map, the team with the highest score and their current location will be revealed to all to see, adding extra intensity and strategy to each encounter. All six teams will play for a prize pool of $50,000. If you are new to Metro Royale, well, let us explain. Contrary to Battle Royale, where one team survives till the end to win, in Metro Royale, players need to loot as much as possible, eliminate enemies who cross their path, and extradite themselves out of the map before time runs out. If we have got you all excited, then be ready because a lot of surprises are yet to be revealed. If you wish to find out how the top Metro Royale players of the world navigate through maps, what strategies they employ for maximum output, and their special loadouts, do not miss out on the action on the 20th of October at 2024 PUBG Mobile Metro Royale Clash, Central Asia versus Southeast Asia.